A special dispensation for that?
Yes, ma'am. They were supposed to give it to you.
I heard them say on the radio they had a stack of them that had not been given to the judges. So, thank you. If you got that, I'd take your word on that, okay?
Yeah, they had all.
No, I thought you probably did. But
they
thank you.
They have it at the
main office. Okay, thank you so much. Good job.
Carolyn Johnson at the last, and a good clear round for the leader. She comes home with no jumping faults. Black label through the finish. And she's through the finish. And looks like she comes home just inside the mark in a time of 4:56. She's 8 seconds, 6 seconds under. A clear round for the overnight.
Seconds, 13 seconds over the time as Sheri Thornley, Toga. The 15 AV combination over the feeder and the triple brush. Refusal at 10A, going into the water for Kelly Specker, Sheri Thornley and Toga, up over the 17 AV combination, the Legends Taverns. Now a second refusal at 10A for Kelly Specker, divine intervention. On course, clear of offense number 4, Carrot Green. And Kilpatrick Grace.
Thank you.